So, hey guys. As you can see now, I have a head full of hair. I got the other person's, the other human being hair sewn into my head. It's different. I think I like longer hair better than shorter hair. Because, you know, I don't like a lot. Like, I don't like a lot going on, like, around my face. And, but yeah, this, like, it's not bad. Like, I look good. I look cute. I'm a teen girl. But, yeah, she did a really good job. This should last me. This can last me about 2 months. So, yeah, we're going to keep it in there for about 2 months. Let my hair grow. And then I'm going to get some braids next. So I feel this is, like I said, this is very different. I need my eyebrows done so I could just snatch everything. But I'm waiting for Rochelle. I'm heading to, me and Rochelle, our Roxy, we are heading to Charlotte, North Carolina, to attend the Unashamed Tour. But they're like faith-based Christian rappers, and they're all coming together to do a tour, so it's about to be amazing. We got a VIP, okay, VIP. Are we not going out? I'm just joking. But yeah, so going to Charlotte, and we're spending our weekend in Charlotte. We'll be back Sunday, and yeah, so I'm waiting for Rochelle. She should be here any minute now. Hold on. She should be almost here. Yeah. She should be almost here. So, but yeah, waiting for Rochelle. And then he will be on our way. Okay? Okay.
You guys!
Right here in this one lens.
Yeah, just that one.
Just that one. Alright, but you guys, we're on our way. We're on our way to Charlotte. And I'm so, so, so excited. This is Rochelle, you guys.
Hi.
She is the celebrity. She's the CEO of Soulful Apparel.
Oh, I don't have that one.
You had to buy Lecrae's book back in 2017.
Oh, see, I got his book on, what's the name? On Audible.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not a, yeah.
I only bought the physical copy to get the shirt.
Did you read it?
I really don't like reading a lot. I read the word, and I read school textbooks. But yeah. He is on my list to get done this year.
I would suggest that you go on Audible and do like a free trial and listen to it. Because that's how I got through it. And it's really good. He's the one that's reading it. So that makes it even better.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'll do that.
Yeah. But, yeah, we're on our way, guys. We're coming. Later, bye. You guys, we have made it. Oh, this hair is something else. This is too much. We made it to Le Hotel. Lord, forgive me for lying. The whole new person, you guys. Become another person. You remember that?
No.
Off of Master of Disguise?
Never seen it. I think your camera just took
It's sensitive right here. Yeah. It's like this thing right here.
Are you recording the wall?
I'm gonna edit it out. But guys, we are going to seafood.
Oh my gosh, I need to go back and get my umbrella.
Bruh.
And my coat.
Bruh.
Okay, I'll just wait out here.
Sorry.
Okay.
are at Seafood Connection in Charlotte, North Carolina. We're gonna eat really, 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 really good food. Look at the table. This is so, so cute. Rochelle's new name is Red Hot.
Watch that be my caption when I post a picture.
Here's yourself.
Frankie, Seafood Connection.
This is our dope server today, you guys. You know, he's going, the tab is on him. He's going to pay for all of it.
I don't know about all of that. But I can get you your food, though.
That's what's up.
That's how you see how they do? You see how our own people do, you know?
Sorry.
Go on, say bye, Frankie.
All right, baby, y'all.
We are on our way to, what is it,
Cabo Fish Taco,
and we're gonna have tacos. This is Rochelle's. Rochelle is the foodie on this trip, so
love food.
I'm taking chances here, you guys. Yellow. This is cute though. Look at this. I like it down here. This is nice and cute. Arm is getting tired. We'll see you all in the restaurant.
Throw your hands in the air if you's a true player. To the honeys getting money, playing fellas like them.
We are on our way to see Lecrae. Tadashi, and what up Archie, and 1K View, and Gabi!
We're finally on our way, you guys. It's about to happen, y'all. We're so ready. We're so excited. She's over here. I can't believe that I'm gonna meet all of them at once.
How do you feel?
I have no words. Like, this is happening. It's really happening.
It's really happening, you guys.
All of them at once.
Like, I was trying to wait till we got in, but I just can't, like.
I can't take it.
I feel like a kid in a candy store.
I don't even really like candy. But
I love candy. Like, so it works. But I'm so excited. Oh, help.
These are like my favorite people.
She has, oh, show them your special Sharpies for who. So who's your, which Sharpie is for who?
So, Black Lecrae, Andy, and KB, Triply, Tadashi, Gavi, and I'm gonna let 1K and What Up RG pick which one they want because they're new to the crew. Yeah.
So there you have you guys. Been waiting in line. Here's the door. We wanted to be let in to get our bomber jackets and everything. Oh, so, see y'all.
Please. death, and that we could be raised in the kingdom. Yeah. We could be sick, and we could overcome sin. Praise God, so that we could be raised. So nobody's going to be able to stop me from celebrating victory.